storm.
Yes.
I finally found them.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, about time.
Messy. What
Why are these places
is
messy?
Is a homeless shelter?
What do you call this place?
Sorry.
Man, where's Concrete Random at? We were supposed to start 5 minutes ago. We gotta keep this schedule going.
I'm here.
Man, you've been late again.
Thanks. I want this job.
Really? Okay.
Hey, keep going here.
Where do you want me? Hey, can you grab the plates? Wait, there they are. So where were you at? What took you so long?
Oh, I was just in the bathroom. I'm sorry, it took me a little bit.
Oh, keep it neat.
Did you guys wash your hands first?
Like, hands?
Oh, no, not that much.
Bacteria grows at a rate 8 times faster than hair. That's disgusting.
Wait, what are you doing?
We gotta keep it neat. Keep it neat and organized.
Why are you brushing your teeth?
Where are these?
What? Are you serious right now? That's it. This is chaos. We're having a meeting tonight, and do not be late this time.
Okay.
Pockets,
French ice cream, okay?
Yes, I'm.
Yeah, what the heck?
Who decided what we would serve, where we would serve it, in what order? I mean, this is just an absolute mess.
How hard could it be to get the food where it belongs? I've even labeled the plate, so it's foolproof.
And I don't even have time to do my job thoroughly.
So, the other day we were out fishing. Actually, I wasn't fishing, but somebody else. But yeah, they were fishing, and they caught a really big fish. It wasn't actually very big. It was just like a small fish, but...
25% of the homeless people in this city don't come to our homeless shelter. One is the atmosphere created by the volunteers here, and two is the mystery loaf served on Thursday. So I think it's really good that we're having a meeting.
I don't understand why Concrete Sequential ordered a group meeting. I mean, I was late for Pete's sake.
If they just do it my way, it'd be so efficient and effective.
The Concrete Sequential's attitude, and it was awful. He was trying to keep everything so organized. You just want to be able to, you know, go with the flow, go with the spirit, you know, kind of live life and do it.
How are these people supposed to get 2,000 calories per day to meet a healthy body weight if I don't even have time to accurately measure things out?
Sometimes I just hate working with people.
I just can't believe you did that.
Hey guys, welcome to the shelter.
I'm so frustrated with you.
Are you doing okay?
Not really.
What's going on, guys?
No, I'm just really irritated. We got given $10 and we're really hungry. We haven't had food in days. Mm-hmm. And he goes out and buys a 6-pack of beer instead of food.
Yeah, well, I'm with you all day. How am I supposed to relax?
Well, tell me about it, guys. Let's keep walking and talking and talking about it.
Well, maybe you can relax in other ways. You can always find different ways to relax.
Are y'all hungry today?
Yeah, we're pretty hungry.
Yeah. Because I have a great idea. Maybe we can get a bite to eat and talk about it.
Wow, thank you so much. You really have listened to our feelings and emotions.
You really recognize my emotional needs.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
I think you brought harmony to us in our situation.
That's awesome. You guys, we got some plates here. We can dish you up with some nice hot and warm food. You can all enjoy, guys.
Huh? Thanks.
Right
over here, of course.
You sure are great at visualizing the future and finding many different ways to do things.
Yeah, you really fine-tuned this operation here.
Thank you. Hey, welcome to the homeless shelter. Wow, you sure have been contributing so many unusual and creative ideas, like these green beans.
Yeah, you're doing a great job of just organizing everything perfectly.
Thank you.
Did you know this meal has 42.7% of your daily needed carbs for energy and vitamins B and K?
Wow, you're so smart and come up with all these interesting facts.
Thank you.
You really have provided us a great sequence of receiving our food. Thanks.
God bless.
Thank you for the great food.
Thanks for coming to the homeless shelter.